Thanks for staying with us today. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Tonight, we are learning more about a big theft scam on the Treasure Coast. A Walmart cashier worked with her father to steal hundreds of dollars in merchandise.
And some of it was caught on camera, according to police. Ted White, live at Port St. Lucie, with the details on this. Ted?
Well, police say they are used to investigating cases of thefts at stores like this one, where people come in and try and take property, but they say this was an inside job.
At first glance, police say it looks like this cashier, Sasha Delacruz, is ringing up purchases from another customer at this Port St. Lucie Walmart. But investigators say the loss prevention staff figured out she was breaking the law.
And so they discovered that the cashier was not ringing up all the items and was voiding a lot of items that were coming through there. But it was over a certain number of days, over a few months. And it was just with one particular customer.
Detectives say the customer, Ricardo Delacruz-Padilla, is the cashier's father. Police arrested the father-daughter pair after they were questioned at the store.
He did say that, you know, they came up with this idea that, you know, she would go over there and make sure that he had some items for free.
There were some big ticket items. I think the total in February alone was over $1,200. And then they were still looking back and still investigating for December and January.
And the father and daughter both face grand theft charges. Police say they expect to have additional charges filed on. That's the very latest. We're live in Port St. Lucie. I'm Ted White, WPBF 25.